Hello, I'm Manuel and I'm going to talk about composition with red, yellow and blue, a painting by Piet Mondrian. This piece was created out of the steel style movement, one of the major modern movements. This movement was based off of a neoplastic ideology of art, which Mondrian was extremely influential in the development and exploration of this philosophy. We know that Mondrian made these works in 1921. This oil painting consists of geometric figures, in particular variation of squares and rectangles. The composition is asymmetrical, as in all of his major paintings, with one large dominant blob of color. He red balanced by distribution of the smaller blocks of yellow, blue, gray and white around it. The planes that are created by these lines are a variety of size and colors. Mondrian used red, white, blue and yellow as the colors for the individual planes. Mondrian always began with a white canvas, but he did not leave the white planes of his painting untouched, but rather painted with a white plane instead of leaving the original canvas exposed. By looking at this picture, the viewer can see that Mondrian was to show his own view of the world, simply and clear. In particular, this work can represent anything. The viewer creates his own conclusion about the world of Mondrian.